young sons, you know, you try to compete with them. And there was one run where we were on this little run, and I thought I'm going to try a few things, you know.
Sure.
As you do.
早在2004年，贝克汉姆当时的女助理就自曝曾插足小贝婚姻。日前有多家外媒报道称，贝克汉姆最近雇佣了一位新的贴身女助理，名字叫做劳卢杜达斯。维多利亚对丈夫的新得力女助手劳卢杜达斯感到恼火，而杜达斯的贵族出身也让维多利亚没有安全感，疑似再现婚姻危机。